class 2 lesson 5 animals give us. We see different types of animals around us. Some animals are wild while others can be tamed. Wild animals. Animals such as lion, tiger, elephant, giraffe and rhino live in the jungle. Such animals are called wild animals. Domestic animals. Some animals like dogs and cats are kept as pets at our homes. Such animals are called pet animals. Some animals such as cows, buffaloes, hens, ducks and sheep are farm animals. Farm animals. Pet animals and farm animals are called domestic animals. Animals give us food. Cows, buffaloes and goats give us milk. We make curd, cheese, butter and ice cream from milk. Hens, ducks and geese give us eggs. Many people eat eggs. Eggs are good for health. The flesh of animals like hen, goat and fish is cooked and eaten by some people. Animals give us other things too. We get wool from sheep. Woolen clothes keep us warm. We get silk from silkworms. Silk is used to make saris, shirts and scarves. We get honey and wax from bees. Animals make our work easy. Some animals such as horses, camels, bulls and elephants help us in carrying heavy loads. They are also used as the means of transport. Skins of dead animals give us leather. The skin of dead animals give us leather. Such animals include buffaloes, camels, sheep, snakes and crocodiles.